This video will show you how to administer an intramuscular injection by Z-track method. After you have washed and gloved your hands, prepare the syringe with the ordered amount of medication, verifying all ordered doses or dosages prior to the administration. Identify the patient and explain the procedure using language the patient understands. Ask the patient to remove clothes if necessary. Allow the patient to ask questions. Respond to the patient as appropriate. Select and prepare the injection site with an alcohol prep pad. Allow the alcohol to air dry. Use a gauze square to hold the patient's skin securely at the injection site to the one side to displace skin and tissues until the injection is completed. Insert the needle at a 90 degree angle with a steady penetration. The first and second fingers may be used to aspirate while the thumb and ring finger hold the syringe near the needle end. If no blood appears in the syringe, proceed by slowly pushing down on the plunger to expel medication into the muscle. Wait a few seconds before removing the needle. Remove the needle quickly, apply the safety, and discard. Let go of the skin quickly so that the displayed tissue will cover the needle track and prevent it from leaking into the surrounding tissues. Cover the site with an alcohol or gauze pad. Observe the patient and time the reaction if warranted. Give the patient instructions as ordered and answer any questions. Apply a bandage. Discard disposable items and gloves into a biohazard waste bag. Return the medication, if using a multi-dose vial, and tray to the proper storage area. Document the procedure in the patient's chart. Ensure that you have washed your hands.